Johnson in front. Broken up by the Sens. He'll get it out to center ice. Trying to set up a two-on-one. And they do in front of the net. Comrie with the save. Sanderson with a chance of the rebound. Couldn't get enough of it. The Sabres get it back to center ice. Ottawa steal it right back again. On the counter, Joseph to the net. He's hammered into Comrie. Dahlin with the hit, and Comrie took the worst of it.
And he's grabbing that left leg, Dan.
It does not look good in this moment for the Sabres goaltender. Grabbing your right. Looks like the left leg.
Maybe. Yeah, he was down, and when he was down, he was grabbing that leg, and it was right after Joseph takes it to the net right here. There it is. Dahlin makes contact with Joseph, puts him into Comrie. Right here, bang, there's the contact. Down he goes, and you look instantly, Comrie grabbing that left leg as he rolls over, and he's down there right now skating it off, but initially he was in some discomfort.
That's the sound of Senators fans chanting Andy, Andy, with a slight grin on his face. He doesn't want his teammate injured.
Yeah, Richie Cinziano, the athletic trainer, going out, and he was obviously, he's a miracle worker because he's got him ready to go, and he's back in the net.
Hey, Comrie does not want to give up this net.
No, he doesn't.
There's